for the bench.
He got the stick up and cross-checked Lazar across the face.
John talked about the temperature going up. There's another example. The Bruins with a Wolfpack mentality going right after Matt Barzal. Clifton, Ryan Pulock, you see Clutterbuck and Lazar.
And those guys understand, they know this is going to be interesting, Martin and Tinordi.
Yeah, they're going to go.
Yes, they are. The genesis of what led to all this starts early on in the offensive zone for the Boston Bruins. Everly gets hit by Tinordi. Barzal goes down, tumbling down awkwardly. He's kind of lost his way there. You can see he's struggling to get up. Eventually he's going to get up and he's going to put the stick right into the face of Curtis Lazar. That's the initial penalty. And then we have the gathering of the clans in the corner. And then the main event, two big guys getting after one another. Jared Tinordi and Matt Martin. And Matt Martin just raining rights to the facial area of Jared Tinordi.
So the Bruins will get the power play, we believe.